Hi everyone, it's Holly Hunter here. This is my senior exit video. Hope you like it.
I was born in Ballbrook on March 10, 2003 to two awesome parents, Jackie and Jim Hunter. I also have two sisters, Randolyn and Brooklyn, and I am happy to say that I'm a part of the Great Oak High School class of 2021.
Across the hill, and the town lit up, the world got still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings.
After watching my older sister play soccer for a couple years, I began playing soccer at 4 years old. I played my first soccer game, and let me just say, I did not like soccer, so I ended up quitting after one season. I continued to watch my older sister love playing soccer, and finally at six, I decided to give soccer one more try. From there, my soccer journey took off. As my parents said, I was a new player. It became my passion, and all I wanted to do was win and be the best soccer player I could be. I was given the opportunity to become a part of the Great Oak High School varsity soccer team. In addition, I have been given the honor to represent our country in the U15 U.S. Girls National Soccer Camp and the U19 U.S. Women's National Soccer Camp. I have also been given the opportunity to play on the U.S. Deaf Women's National Soccer Team, and I have participated in multiple Olympic development team camps. I am excited to be playing in the Pac-12 for University of Colorado Boulder. Go Buffs! I am beyond grateful for all the opportunities I have been given so far because of my passion.
Some say life will beat you down and break your heart, steal your crown. So I've started out for God knows where. I guess I'll know when I get there. I'm learning to fly around the clouds.
Over the last 4 years, I've been involved in a club at Great Oak called California Scholarship Federation. I have also been involved in a nonprofit organization called National Charity League, which focuses on community service, leadership development, and cultural experiences. Currently, I'm the National Charity League Class of 2021 Senior Class President. In National Charity League, they have provided us with many community service opportunities. One of my favorite community service opportunities was when I was volunteering with Our Nicholas Foundation. Their mission is to spread awareness to autism. One of the programs they put on was called Kick with Nick. Kick with Nick is a program where they teach autistic kids how to play soccer. While I was with Kick with Nick, I was paired up with a little four-year-old boy. My job was to make sure that he was having fun while learning how to play soccer. I would follow him around as he kicked the ball. If I wasn't close enough, he would run over to me and grab my hand and tell me to come closer. Even though he didn't really talk much, I could tell he had a really big personality and shared the same love for the sport of soccer. This experience made my heart so happy to see him smile while playing the game we both love.
To me, teamwork means working hard together to reach a common objective, whether that's in school, sports, or just in life. I have seen amazing examples of teamwork in my life from being parts of groups like California Scholarship Federation and National Charity League, to playing on several soccer teams such as the Great Oak Varsity Soccer Team, U19 SoCal Blues Team, the Olympic Development Team, the U.S. Deaf Women's National Team, and the U19 U.S. Women's National Team. I have been so incredibly blessed to know and work with these amazing players and people.
All alone, and the sun went down, as across the hill, and the town lit up, the world got still.
In conclusion, I will miss Great Oak High School for the amazing experiences it has provided my life with, but I am so excited for what the future holds. I will be attending University of Colorado Boulder in the summer. I intend on majoring in political science and minoring in Spanish. I will be also playing on their soccer team. After college, if the opportunity presents itself, I hope to play professional soccer. After that, I plan on practicing intellectual property law that deals with patents, trademarks, and copyright laws.
Thanks again, Great Oak, for everything.